Toothpaste.
A thank you.
Pillow.
A thank you.
And you got a lot of pajama options here, Hedgehog.
Well, this is the first time I'm going to a coven sleepover with the witches. It's a humongo deal and could affect my entire future as a full mature witch woman. So I want to look cool, you know?
Okay, what do you want your pajamas to say? This pair says I sleep with at least 3 nightlights. And this one says I never stay up past 9 p.m.
All my pajamas look like they came from Dorks R Us.
What about pajama bottoms with a cool t-shirt?
Can I pull that off?
Sure. Confidence can pull off anything.
I'm so nervous. Maybe some relaxing tea will calm my nerves. This isn't working.
So much tea.
I think this is the spot. Jeez, where'd they get this map? Maps are us. I'm doing it again.
Hush, child. These are just the familiar fumes of overnight anxiety. Every time I have a sleepover at your house, my mom and I have a special code in case if I want to be picked up. Let's come up with a code for you.
Okay, how about...
Ooh, I got it. When you want to be picked up, just go to a window and say, hoo, hoo.
Are you sure? There are tons of owls around here.
Yeah, let's do owls.
All right, having a secret code does make me feel a little better.
Oscar, scram.
Hoo, me?
Rise, tenderfoot.
Whoa!
You guys keep Hedgehog here. I'm gonna go in, turn on the lights and set up.
Is this an old cabin or something?
Nope, it's an old schoolhouse from when camp was witch school.
What? Really?
Yeah, check it out. Here's a class picture.
Before camp became what it is now, witches would come here to learn magic.
Oh, milk cow, that sounds so cool.
It was. I loved it so much that I decided to stay on as a counselor.
Okay, ready to begin this coven's most sacred sleepover?
We're ready.
Totally ready.
Hedgehog, everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm okay. That was just a real owl.
Oh, my bad.
Baby Oscar, what are you doing here?
I just thought I heard an owl.
Yeah, they're everywhere. Get lost. Okay, everybody inside. Okay, first, my speech. Hedgehog, I know you're a dumb baby with Oscar, but now you're with us, you gotta be cool. Witches get their powers from being with each other. Being a witch is 50% spell work and 50% getting along. So absolutely no being a scaredy baby, okay?
Got it.
All right, time for the tour. Here's the old potions room, the old spells room, and the old flying room. Still got a lot of scars from this one.
Oh, too much tea, gotta pee.
Where's the bathroom?
Oh, it's out back, about 100 feet away. Under the old gnarled tree and covered in spooky cobwebs, and it's almost definitely haunted. But that's okay, right? Because you're not going to be a scaredy baby about anything.
Nope.
Because I'm gonna hold my pee in all night.
What was that?
Nothing.
Okay, each coven cutie gets to pick an activity. For my activity, I pick boy band karaoke. Whoa! Who wants to be whom? I'll be Baby Dylan, since he's the cutest, and, you know, I'm also the cutest. Boy band voices potion.
Hey, gals, who wants an autograph? Your turn, Hedgehog.
No, this is just future pee.
What? You scared of a little potion?
I was thinking about what I want my first words as decent boy to be.
I have a crush on myself.
Okay, pretty good. Let's get this activity started.
Every night and every day, I've got to say, I love love, I love today. My heart doesn't beat the same. Girl, girl, what's your name? Let's get on a bus, then on a plane. Let's get serious, let's get serious. Let's get serious.
Great job, boy band. Showing temples for everyone.